What's going on, guys? Swedish Ninja Fish back with another video. Hat is in place. And welcome to Let's Play Dragon Age. We are doing our PDA series, Project Dragon Age. And I went through some of the text off screen just because that takes like 50 minutes. So before we leave, though, let's level up Alistair. I need to get his constitution, his strength, and we're gonna give him some combat tactics. Now, let's see here. I'll do that. All right. Let's get our tactics updated here. And Morgan will be I'm gonna make her be a damager. She'll be ranged. Okay. Scrapper, War Dog, Defender, Damager. Okay. Save. And then I need to click on her. She's all the spells. And then I just need to give her one, two, and three. And then three. Actually, no, I'm not gonna worry about that. Two, three, four, five, and oh. All right. Let us go, shall we? Astaga. Lower the ring. Denerim.
And I expect each of you to supply these men. We must rebuild what was lost at Ostagar, and quickly. There are those who would take advantage of our weakened state if we let them. We must defeat this darkspawn incursion, but we must do so sensibly and without hesitation.
Your Lordship, if I might speak. You have declared yourself Queen Honora's regent and claim we must unite under your banner for our own good. But what of the army lost at Ostagar? Your withdrawal was most fortuitous.
Everything I have done has been to secure Ferelden's independence. I have not shirked my duty to the throne, and neither will any of you!
The Bannorn will not bow to you simply because you demand it.
Understand this. I will brook no threat to this nation from you or anyone.
Antigone, please!
Your Majesty, your father risks civil war. If Eamon were here...
Antigone, my father is doing what is best.
Did he also do what was best for your husband, your Majesty?
Ooh. 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 Right in the kiss, or just up chow and up chow. Ooh, man.
Whew. Wake up, gentlemen. More travelers to attend to. I'd guess that fellow is the leader.
They don't look much like their mothers, you know. Maybe we should just let these ones pass.
Nonsense. Greetings, travelers.
Highwaymen, preying on those fleeing the Darkspawn, I suppose.
They are fools to get in our way. I say, teach them a lesson.
Now, is that any way to greet someone? A simple 10 silvers, and you're free to move on.
What did I tell you? No wagons, and this one looks armed.
The toll applies to everyone, Henrik. That's why it's a toll, and not, say, a refugee tax.
Oh, right. Even if you're no refugee, you still gotta pay.
Well, I can't say I'm pleased to hear that. We have rules, you know.
Right. We get to ransack your corpse, then. Those are the rules. Did he say he's a Grey Warden? Them ones killed the king.
Traitors to Ferelden, I hear. Tern Loghain put quite a bounty on any who are found.
But aren't them Grey Wardens good? I mean, really good? Good enough to kill a king?
You have a point. Well, let's forget about the toll. We'll just leave you to your Darkspawn fighting, king-killing ways. You don't say.
He is really good, boss. Remember?
Well, yes. 20 silvers? That's all we've collected today. And just when we had things settled...
Not enough, I'm afraid.
Surrender! We're just trying to get by before the Darkspawn get us all. Yes, I'm a criminal. I admit it. I apologize. Yes, of course. The coins we collected are right here. Just over 100 silvers. The rest is in the chests we brought. I swear. There aren't any. Just the Templars, and they'll execute me. I'm not going down without a fight.
Shouldn't have said that. Well, that's unfortunate. Fucking bandits. God damn it.
It will be done.
God damn it. God damn it. Well.
Well, there it is. Lothering. Pretty as a painting.
So you have finally decided to rejoin us, have you? Falling on your blade in grief seemed like too much trouble, I take it.
Is my being upset so hard to understand? Have you never lost someone important to you? Just what would you do if your mother died?
Before or after I stopped laughing.
Right, very creepy. Forget I asked.
His navel, I suspect. He certainly has been contemplating it for long enough.
Oh, I get it. This is the part where we're shocked to discover how you've never had a friend your entire life.
I can be friendly when I desire to. Alas, desiring to be more intelligent does not make it so.
Anyway, I thought we should talk about where we intend to go first.
This should be good.
I think what Flemeth suggested is the best idea. These treaties, have you looked at them? There are three main groups that we have treaties for. The Dalish Elves, the Dwarves of Orzammar, and the Circle of Magi. I also still think that Ahriman is our best bet for help. We might even want to go to him first.
Go after your enemy directly. Find this man Loghain and kill him. The rest of this business with the treaties can then be done in safety.
Yes, he certainly wouldn't see that coming, and it's not like he has the advantage of an army and experience and...
I was asked for my opinion and I gave it. If your wish is to come up with reasons why something cannot be done, we will stand here until the Darkspawn are upon us.
I can give you directions, if you like. He'll be at Castle Redcliff, in the far western part of Ferelden, next to the mountain passes. If he isn't there, someone will be able to tell us where he is. If we head eastward, towards the Brasilian Forest, we should hear word of one of the clans that wanders that area. Hopefully, they will still be there.
Hopefully.
We would need to speak to their king in Orzammar. That means heading west into the Frostback Mountains, which won't be easy. That would be at their tower on Lake Carlinhard to the north. We'll be looking for the first enchanter, whoever that is. If he isn't out in the field with his army, he's probably going to be at the palace in Denerim. We can go to Denerim, but somehow I suspect that they're not going to let us just walk around. Only a suspicion, of course. Then you have a plan. Fair enough. Let's head into the village whenever you're ready.
Into the village we go, 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 go.
There. If you're looking for safe shelter, I'll warn you, there's none to be found. Move on if you can. Lothering's lost. We've had refugees streaming from the south for the last 2 days. The chantry and tavern are full to bursting. There simply isn't enough food to go around, and we Templars can barely keep order. You'd be better off elsewhere, my friend. Best of luck, wherever you might go.
Back off. I have the right to charge what I wish.
You profit from their misfortune. I should have the Templars give away everything in your carts.
You wouldn't dare. Any of you step too close to my goods and I'll...
It's so nice to see everyone working together in a crisis. Warms the heart.
Oh, you there. You look able. Would you care to make a tiny profit helping a beleaguered businessman? Didn't I mention profit?
He is charging outlandish prices for things people desperately need. Their blood is filling his pockets.
'Tis only survival of the fittest. All of these cretins would do the same in his shoes, given the chance.
I have limited supplies. The people decide what those supplies are worth to them.
You bought most of your wares from these very people last week. Now they flee for their lives, and you want to talk business?
Look, stranger, I've 100 silvers if you drive this rabble off, starting with that priest. I'm an honest merchant, nothing more. Would it help these folks if they could buy no goods at all?
They spend their very last coin because they are desperate. And this man preys upon them as surely as the bandits outside the city.
Ah, I'm not arguing anymore. Drive off this woman and get your 100 silvers. Otherwise, I'm taking my wagon and leaving. Perhaps. If that woman agrees, I'm allowed to charge something.
Do what you must. So long as the prices do not beggar the needy.
Fine, fine, done. And since you don't look too needy, normal prices for you.
So, we have come to solve every squabble in the village personally. My, but the Darkspawn will be impressed.
Thank you for your generous assistance. May the Maker watch over your...
Oh, God. Well, that was interesting. Oh, Morgan, don't disapprove of me, woman.
Don't suppose you're looking to buy something.
I am indeed.
All right. Just don't buy everything up.
Oh, too bad. Well, you should have said something earlier. Oh... He doesn't have a backpack. I need a backpack. Oh, that sucks. Bregan's bow. I'm gonna sell these daggers for sure. Rest of this stuff I'm gonna hold on to. I just needed to get rid of like 4 items. So I'm gonna pick this stuff up. Coming to 20-minute mark. Let me go grab the stuff, guys, and then we'll end the episode.
Very well. Of course.
Take and take. Alright. Alright, well, that will probably end the episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of Let's Play Dragon Age. Probably the next 3 episodes will be in Lothering, maybe 4. But until the next one, guys, this is Swedish Ninja Fish signing out. Peace out, guys. Or not.